Missouri is home to 5 species of woodpecker with a touch of red on their heads, but 2 of them, the red-headed woodpecker and the red-bellied woodpecker, are particularly easy to confuse. Here's how to set them apart. Red-bellied woodpeckers are pale, medium-sized birds. Their striking barred black and white backs and gleaming red caps make them an enjoyable sight. Their lower bellies are reddish, but these markings aren't very pronounced. They're common in our state. Red-headed woodpeckers, in contrast, have snow-white bodies, dramatic black and white wings, and bright red heads. Unfortunately, habitat loss has led to steep declines, making them a rarer find in Missouri. Red-bellied woodpeckers tend to hitch along the branches and trunks of larger trees, picking at the bark rather than drilling into it. Red-headed woodpeckers behave a little differently. They are adept at catching insects in the air. For more information about woodpeckers, visit our website at mdc.mo.gov.